Welcome back to Blasphemous 2, where we had last left off. We were in the Street of Wakes. This is loud, turning it down a little bit for me. But, since we have defeated all three of the first bosses, the three regrets, we can now finally head up to the elevated temples, if I can go this way. Up we go. Hey, it's you! What you got now?
The upper reaches of our city, once unreachable and unfathomable, have descended. Countless legends tell of the many secrets that the heights have hidden and laid watch over for seeming eternities. Can it be the city that prostrates itself before so many parishioners, beckoning us to witness the birth of the child more closely? What holiness lies before us? Cast your eye.
Look at all this cool shit happening. This wild stuff I've never seen before. This entire city prostrating itself. Hey, you want to buy something?
Yes, then. What a...
I'll check it out later. Don't worry. Okay. Is there anything else up there? Oh, that's it. Wow, we are shooting up. Hey, the pretty. I'll explore over there in a bit later. I want to head up, or I suppose to the other side, but... Nope, can't go over there. That's probably where this leads, if I'm thinking. Or I might go up and around a little bit. God, I went up a ways. Okay, time to kill some people. Asthma skulls now. Yeah, it does four swings and then goes for the attack. Oh, yay. Statues. Dropping heads, it seems. It's nice that they don't do anything to actually stop you, aside from just chuck more skulls. The Demented One. What have we got here? There's. Increases the duration of Blood Pact. Oh, that'd be nice. That is a man who's dedicated to his job. Great aged fire things. I hate the regular ones.
Okay.
Okay, this is gonna be fun. That was stupid. Okay, I might have to change my order. What have I got? Okay, raise you up again. Oh. Okay, now I know what I gotta do. I was being dumb before. Got it. Let's put that back to how I had it, because that's how I'm used to it. Sweet. I have no idea why he didn't keep going for the attack, but... I forgot that it lowers my health. That was me being stupid. Okay. Sweet, another bioflask. Actually, hang on. No, I got one more. Increases lightning damage. Yeah, fuck these guys. I'm leaving. Something's gonna happen. I knew it. Wow, I fucking suck at that. Hey! How convenient. Oh, I just noticed it's got a bigger thing. Oh, yeah, another one of these guys. Upgrade 2 for Veredicto. Very nice. Reduces the fervor consumed by Veredicto when activated and increases its elemental damage. Okay, very nice. Can hold a charged Veredicto in the air, thank god. Release RB in the air to perform the Azure Typhoon, a powerful area attack that hits both sides. And increase fervor gain when attacking enemies with Veredicto. Okay. That alone's worth it. Sweet. That golden traversal ability that I can't use yet. Which is annoying. Votive Offering of the Miserable. What are you? Oh, there it is. Slightly increases resistance to all elemental damage. Tower from the other side. Let's see how many more babies we got. 1, 2, 2. Excellent. It's a good solid round number. And we shall reveal to you. Okay. Wait a second, can I? Oh, that would have been much easier. Oh well, I still did it. Tried to do that one, but oh well. That I need the golden traversal ability for, which I don't have. Up we go. Ah. Cheese the hell out of the last time I fought one of those guys. too bad. Right. Forgot that. And I did it again. Fucker. Not dealing with that guy. I don't get paid enough to be here. Oh. Where's this go? Aha. Another rosary now. Very nice. Very nice indeed. Teleporter unlocked. Okay. Is this a boss fight? Please tell me it's not a boss fight. Not a boss fight. But there's... yeah, there might be something going on there. More fervor, sweet. Ooh, that was close. Technically, but I'm gonna need a little bit more height for that. There we go. Probably should have activated the first shortcut, but live and learn. There we go. Ah, whoops. I gotta use the combos more often on this thing, seriously. Okay, where is it? Okay, so that's just a standard one. Up an RB to Ascension, and down to perform the Crimson Cyclone. Yeah, I gotta use these combos more often. increased mystical damage. Let's try and run. Definitely get that. And remember that I need to do a descending death, or whatever the hell it's called. There we go. Do I do something here, or do I go back to the other lady? I think I go back to the other lady. Oh, there's another one. There we go. All shortcuts opened. Except for that chain thing, which I still don't know how to break. Oh, it's 100% of all, arena fight. Oh shit, there's a gold version now. God fucking Christ. I do not like this gold version now. Especially because there's another dickbag in there with him. Okay, this is just me being stupid. I'm gonna go get that other thing, just because I... Where is it? There we go. I should have just hit travel to city. Oh well. I mean, I know there's probably a reason I shouldn't be doing this, but I don't really care. Gonna go talk to that guy. Now to the Blood Lady. Yep.
No.
Yay.
Bring me more.
Okay. In a bit.
Bring me chalice.
Anything I need right now. I could get more fervor, which would probably be a good idea. Creepy hand guy. Yay, more fervor.
Feel mine own.
I'm also going to switch my... No, actually, I'll go get that too. I'm also going to switch this back to the Bleeding Miracle, because I like that one. That was a waste of it, whatever. Okay. This one. Oh, there's five lanterns above. I didn't even notice that. Oh, and there's a second chair.
May the bells...
That was only one time.
And we shall sing.
Yeah, yeah. Time to kill people. Damn it, I was trying to jump. Okay. This is just me being stupid. Gonna give that one more go. And then end the episode. Yeah, I didn't even notice, actually. Yeah. I can't do it now. But yeah, I didn't even notice those lanterns up there. But now I have, and now I know roughly what to expect. Let the bells chime twice, blah. But honestly, I do love the background for this. Like a desert made out of black mourning veils.
May the bells. And we shall sing.
on. Hey, got another one. The Thirst. Excellent. I am quite thirsty. Top my room. These people must be really weirded out. Like, this dude in full armor with a left arm made of thorns comes in, prays at their daughter's bedside, and then gets up like a few minutes later, or he just disappears entirely and walks back in from the outside. Like, what the hell is going on here? The Thirst increases damage dealt when bioflax are depleted. Okay, so that's like a good, like, last ditch. Okay, I'm out. Fuck this. Let's clutch it. Can I actually do it a third time, or? Just checking. I know I'm over time, but. Oh, no. Okay, so once I finish one, the corpse is hanging there.
The vigil is find my.
Okay, yeah. This is a really weird lady. I don't know what her deal is. I'm probably gonna have to fight her after I fight all her daughters, though. Calling it right now. But either way, that was that. I got a new, honestly pretty cool statue thing for a new ability. I got a fair portion of the elevated temples explored. I still can't get through there, which annoys me, but I think I can probably get over this and down there and out that way. Yeah, probably. Or maybe I should head up to the two moons. I don't know. I'll check. I think I'll head up there and check at some point. This I still need the traversal ability for. This I need more babies for. But also, before I forget... Sanctified Embers reduces fervor. Let's actually check that. Oh, that is night and day. I am so glad I got that. That now it's actually viable. God, that is night and day. Okay. Either way, that was it for this. Thank you all for tuning in. If you liked what you saw, be sure to like and subscribe. If you didn't like what you saw, dislike this video, and explain to me why you didn't like it.
Do you have Rose now?
Because, the more I know as to why you don't like it, the better a job I can do. It was like, oh, you're not loud enough, or, hey, you know, this is stupid, or your face is stupid, you know, which is weird because you can't see my face. actually. Just looking. That'd be useful. Oop. Wait, no. Sorry, I just had to do that. But thank you all for tuning in, and I will see you in the next one.